In this work, we enable robust ladder climbing with quadrupedal robots. Quadruped robots are proliferating in industrial environments where they carry out routine autonomous inspection missions. However, quadrupeds are still unable to reliably negotiate one common feature of industrial infrastructure: ladders. Previous research on robotic ladder climbing has been conducted mainly with humanoid robots, has been characterized by slow climbing speeds, and has not generalized beyond specific ladder configurations in structured, noise-free environments. We achieve robust quadrupedal ladder climbing via a reinforcement learning-based control policy and complementary hooked end effector. First, we designed a hooked end effector that allows the robot to apply both compressive and tensile forces in the ladder to stabilize its center of mass while climbing. Then, we trained a control policy in simulation using a privileged teacher-student reinforcement learning approach. The teacher has access to privileged observations only available in simulation, including noiseless position and orientation of the ladder, external disturbances, and other information which helps to learn robust ladder climbing. We then distill a student policy which mimics the teacher actions, but only has access to noisy onboard observations and estimate of the ladder state. We deploy the policy zero shot on the real hardware and show a 90% success rate on real ladders. The policy is robust to slips and missteps while climbing that arise from inaccurate state estimation. We compared the policy which uses the hook end effector to a policy trained with the regular ball foot. We found that the hook substantially outperforms the ball in terms of speed and robustness, particularly at steep inclinations where the ball can't apply forces to stabilize the base. The robot is also able to climb ladders when subject to unmodeled disturbances. Here, the robot uses the hook to brace itself against the ladder and successfully recovers after being pulled off the ladder. In the future, we look to use different sensing modalities, such as depth images, that allow the robot to reliably traverse ladders in unstructured environments without a motion capture system. Overall, this work expands the application scope of industrial quadruped robots beyond nominal terrains to challenging infrastructural features in the environment, highlighting synergies between robot morphology and control policy when performing complex skills.